First pitch laid on it.
That one's drilled to right field deep. There it goes. Ball game over. See ya. 9-7 Yankees win. A long day's journey in tonight ends with the Yankees on a walk-off home run by Melky Cabrera, winning this one 9-7. Melky's second career walk-off home run, and it comes in the bottom of the 14th.
Let's see what the pitch is. Looked like a fastball trying to sneak one by him, and Melky wasn't going to have it. When he hit it, he knew it. He points to the dugout. Hey, meet me at home plate, everybody. I'm coming around in a minute. Solid line drive to the seats in right center field. Melky's second home run of the game, one from each side of the plate, sets off the bleacher creatures in right center field.